Unites.com, redefining Bollywood.
That was not the intention, but ye ittefaq se ho gaya hamari pichli film ki tarah, and I'm really happy that I'm getting to share screen space with Karan, and today we got to share the catwalk together, and I think it was a fab collection. No better way to start off our fashion journey together as well.
Well, firstly, I've known Falguni and Shane for really long, and many, many years ago, I remember when Shane and Falguni wanted to do a men's line, they wanted to shoot their campaign with me, and that never happened. But I'm glad that they kept me in mind when they actually went into it full throttle. And the fact that Shane and Falguni said that their line was an inspiration, it's very flattering, and I hope people like it, because otherwise I would hate to be an insipid inspiration for anyone. But the clothes looked fabulous and flamboyant, extravagant and yet exceptionally elegant, just the way Falguni and Shane like it and just the way they state it. And I just think the show was completely rocking from the time it began till it ended. It felt like a 10-minute party. And I think when the ramp is converted into a party zone, that's when you enjoy the show even more. And so I've actually changed twice. I wore one jacket, and wasn't enough, I went back and even came back wearing something else. So I had a lot of fun. This is totally my zone. I'm half Sindhi, so bling goes with my territory. Bling is everything, and I think men should never shy away from shining, because, you know, I just think that it's their way of expressing their inner soul. And I believe that you should not think that just plain clothing is the way forward for a man. I think the androgynousness of their collection is exemplary.
Thank you for watching. Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned.